And I'm just, once again, humbled and proud to present the United States Army Blues under the musical direction of Chief Warrant Officer Charles Wolbhurst, here to my right. Let's give a big hand, a big Blues Alley welcome to the United States Army Blues.